Hello students, welcome back in maths class. Children, today we are going to learn chapter 13 addition by counting forward, textbook page number 22. Open children, textbook page number 22. Rama has 8 peanuts and Yash has 7. How many do they have together? Children, what is given Rama and Yash? Peanuts. What is asked? Total peanuts. So what to do? Addition. So children, in the empty column you have to write 8 plus 7. 8 what is there? Rama's peanut. And 7 what is there? Yash peanut. Children, always remember that in examples that you have to find out what is given, what is asked and what to do. Children, in the example only what is given we have to find out, and what is asked means here what they are going to ask, how many peanuts together, and what to do here, addition or subtraction, we have to find out. Here word together means, always remember that together means plus. So here you have to do the addition. So children, 8 number you have to, 8 plus 7 you have to for count forward after 8. See 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 and 15. So 15 is the answer you have to write. Children, you have to do practice of such examples. Now children, next example, Anand has 27 stickers. He brought 5 more. How many stickers does Anand have now? Children, what is given here? See, Anand has 27 stickers and he brought again how many? 5. And you have to find out the total stickers. See children, what is given? Number of stickers which Anand had and which were brought. Now what is asked? Total stickers. What to do? Addition. Now children, 27 plus 5. You have to count forward after 27. See, I am counting. 28, 29, 30, 31, 32. In front of there, you have to write in front of 27 number stickers which Anand had. In front of 5 number stickers which were brought. 32 total stickers. Children, you have to complete page number 22. Now children, it's time of homework. Today's homework, complete textbook page number 22. Thank you. Have a wonderful day.